bass. Matt Rushton on the drums. Brother Clive on the harmonica and percussion. And me.
That's really nice to be here. See you next time.
next tune is a Freddie King tune we've done many times. But recently, I was more reminded of this tune by watching some footage on YouTube of the Angel of Dunbar Retaliation from a French TV programme in the 1960s with the legendary Victor Brox on vocals and keyboards. And you should go and look out for this, it's really good. And this is Freddie King tune that Victor did with Angel of Dunbar. We've done it many times. And it's just a great tune. This is Tore Down. Here's another tune that we've done so many times I can't Can't think how many times I've done this song. And last night we played in
Greenfield.
Thanks for reminding me. And there were a lot of people turned out who we haven't seen, well, I haven't seen, in maybe 3 decades. They used to come watching us with the Wild Turkeys and back in the day over in Oldham with the Friendlies. And it was really nice to see these people. And at least we made somebody's night with this one. It's probably the most miserable tune that we'll do, but it's very pertinent to the circumstances that many people find themselves in these days. And I blew the dust off it again a couple of years ago playing in here. And it's a great tune. I remember a time when everything was cheap. Prices these days sure put a man to sleep. When we get tell me, how can a poor man stand such times to live? Please tell me, how can a poor man stand such times to live? He says in a while it's gonna be alright. All he gives is a humble pill, a great dose of dope, and an even bigger bill. So tell me, how can a poor man stand such times to live? So tell me, how can a poor man stand such times to live? Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to tell you something. Tell you something serious. I've been watching this for a long, long time. If you all want to dodge things, start a religion. In the United States, all the religions, they don't pay anything. They keep getting the money. Gimme, 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 gimme. And, you know, I don't think it's much different here. So I'm going to tell you something. Brothers and sisters, sisters and brothers, preachers these days, they preach for gold, and they don't preach for the soul. That's what keeps all those poor folks. I don't care how rich you are, you ain't that rich. Way, way down in a hole. We're starting school. We're froze to death. And we can hardly catch our breath. So tell me, how can a poor man spend such times on this? Crime and Punishment. In the key of A, this one is called Framed. One, two, three. The street, just minding my own affairs, when policemen grabbed me and I was unaware. I said, "Is your name Johnny Friendly?" I said, "Well,
why sure?
Why sure? Were you the cat that we've been looking for?" I was framed. Somebody's evil plan. But a stupid one and said, "Hey, that's the man." Two! degree. He said, where was you on the night of July the 29th? Y'all want to get out of this mess? You got to sing your tune. He said, you what? He said, you want to get out of this mess? You got to sing me a tune. Well, what tune do you want to sing? I don't know. You got any ideas? No? When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see. Well, I won't be afraid. No, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. And darling, darling, stand by me. He's talentless. You're not coming again, you. Yeah. this one a long time ago. Based on an Eddie Boyd song called The Third Degree. This is the Third Degree. So I based the title on the original title. And not only did I base the title on the original title, I stole some of the words and made the rest of them up. Smile, you're on candy camera, mate.
It won't go on in his.
This features the guitar of Rick Lucas and the harmonica of Clive Mellor, I do believe. They can sort it out between themselves. I'm going to sing two verses and they can pick out the bones. They're far more talented than I am, so.
Thank you.
Saving hundreds of pounds last night by not going to see John Fogerty and watching these boys instead. Hey.
got this one down as being an A, but I think we'll do it in G. This is a... Well, we did this one last night and I found myself hanging onto my shirt flaps to get the high notes. Not that it's a particularly high note song, from my point of view.
It's an age-related thing, Phil.
It is an age-related thing, yeah. Yeah. You get there, Rick, don't you worry. Those John Fogerty songs will be changing key soon.
This one, that one's already gone down a semitone.
There you go. It's true, you know. And the more you do this job, the more your voice changes, and the more your voice changes, the more you start thinking, how the hell can I do that in a different key? And mostly I've stuck with G on many things, especially the Sam Cooke one. But this one, I've decided to drop it a whole tone tonight. It's got a beautiful 12-bar break in the middle, which is in contrast to the melody. And I could do the Bob Alice voice for this great song. And I remember many, many years ago, little Walter coming over here with his Fender Telecaster harmonica or whatever. Here we go. Bye, babe. One, two, he's probably sick of it. He's heard me play that many times. Anyway. Promised Land.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
sound of the men working on the chain. Ah!
Thank you.
microphones have been quiet.
Yeah.
Still.
I don't know. Hold on. That's a bit better. A bit better.
Okay. Jackie Edwards. Original version. And in my honest opinion, the better version, although I do like the other one. One, two, three, four.
Keep on running.
Every woman that knows you. and I shifted gears. She turned on that radio just to allow it not to hear. She can turn on the beat.
Thank you.
It's almost Saturday night. It is Saturday night. Let's have some of that then.
Ready to run.
try and sound enthusiastic. Yeah! Y'all having a good time? Yeah! That's three of you. Okay.
Kokomo.
The natural down on the moon was gold. This is one about Ronnie Lane's dad, written by Ronnie Lane. And it turns out that it's one of my favourite songs anyway. Should have been an A-side. Or a double A-side with Stay With Me. Beautiful song, this.
Steps at the front door.